Today we are going to learn about watch glass, a glass plate used for crystallization and for some other process. Okay guys, thanks for watching.